Okay, so describe the tart with the caviar for us.
So this is a langoustine tart topped with gold and caviar. So first, there's the light puff pastry of the tart itself that just dissolves on your tongue like flaky butter. And then you get the little bits of caviar that are like these pops of saltiness just in the corners of your mouth. And then the langoustine, which kind of coats your entire mouth with the salty, savory, sweet essence that is just magnifique.
Very good. I love it.
I love food.
Nice.